William Jasper was an infantry soldier in the Revolutionary War, serving under William Moultrie. He helped rebuild the fortifications at Sullivan's Island, and when the British bombarded the island, he heroically remounted the colonial flag that had been shot from its staff. He later served as an Army scout, making dangerous trips into the British lines. William Jasper was killed in battle in 1779. Jasper County was named in his honor.